When you realize that Darwin Nunez is currently the fastest player in Premier League, hitting a top speed of 38 km/h against West Ham. The pace Darwin reached beats the all-time Premier League record set by Kyle Walker in 2020.